April 30, 2014, this Shih Tzu cross Maltese was neutered 5 days ago. And for the first 4 days, there was no leaking of the wound. But now there is slight leaking of the wound. Probably the collar size is a bit too small at size 15. Now the next size is size 20, which is, I think, a bit too big. But there's no other size in between. In any case, I've given him an injection IM of methadone, 0.25 milligram per kg. And this should stop the pain. It's analgesic for 1 or 2 days. And after that, on the 10th day, the stitch can be safely removed. There's no infection. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Normally, stitches dissolve by themselves. But in this case, we will have to take it out since the dog doesn't like it. Other than that, it should be okay. Thanks.